In July, Amtrak made a special stop. Its destination, Indianapolis, where the passenger rail service donated more than 6,000 of its old leather seat covers to an indie-based nonprofit that's become famous locally for turning trash into treasure.
We're going to repurpose over 100 train cars from Amtrak. And this train ran on the East Coast and is a business class line called the Acela Express. They're refurbishing their interiors. The leather is coming to us.
According to Jessica Bricker, PUP's Director of Design and Fabrication, working on this new Amtrak line has been nothing short of a challenge.
It's harder to work around than the dome fabric, because the dome fabric is basically a big sheet of fabric. These are like smaller pieces. They have seams that you have to cut out. The processing time takes longer for sure.
Here at PUP headquarters is where all the magic happens, where this old Amtrak seat becomes an elegant travel accessory.
We go through so many prototypes and they're kind of rough at first, but then all of a sudden it just doesn't look like trash anymore.
The new partnership with Amtrak not only opens the door to a wider market, but Callie says she also hopes it serves as a catalyst for a bigger conversation.
The audience before had always been hyper local to Indianapolis, and now we're going to have customers from all over the country. The whole idea about recycling cities and looking around us and seeing resources that can have additional uses, this needs to be a national conversation, because when we throw things away, there is no real away. So leather seats that go into a landfill would just produce methane. So when we look at big infrastructure projects and how we're really looking at what happens and what comes out of those, we need to be considering these things. And I really believe that PUP can lead that conversation. There should be PUPs in every city thinking about this eventual reuse.
Mary Rachel Redman, Inside Indiana Business.